religion first is blame. So why not your minds as well?
Face on the rooted.